We are going to discuss physics related question related to kinetic energy. As we all know, kinetic energy, what means? What it means? So the question is, a machine gun bullet of mass m leaves the bell at a speed of 100 meters per second and has a kinetic energy of 1000 joule. What is the mass of the bullet? So we'll put the value, put the number values which are given. So speed is already given, that is 100 meter per second, and kinetic energy is 1000 joule. So we have to find the mass in this question. So simple, as we all know, the formula of kinetic energy is equals to half mv square. So we put this formula by this formula, and after putting that formula, we have to put these all numbers that are given to us. So k is equals to half mv square. So 1000 joule is equals to 1 upon 2 into m. Let mass be m into 100 square. After that, we will cross multiply, so we will get that m is equals to 2 into 1000, it is equals to 2000 upon 100 into 100. So after cutting these zeros, we will get 2 upon 100, which is equals to 0.2 kg. As the unit of m, mass is kg, so we put the unit, that is kg, kilogram. So the answer of this question is 0.2 kg, which is in option B. So if you understand the solution, please like my video and please share it to all your friends. If you like it, so please subscribe it. Thank you.